I made a universal wrench with a used chain and screw, showing you how to remove a rusty nut.